Warning, storm Ellen spotted on map. 75 miles per hour winds to hit. Storm Ellen could be on its way to the UK this week as the latest weather maps forecast heavy snow and strong winds hitting the country. The maps on WX charts make reading as they show the low pressure weather system making its way across the Atlantic Ocean, bringing with it gusts of up to 75 miles per hour. It looks to be bringing with it snow too, with Scotland and Northern England forecast to see snowfall. Saturday, the storm will make landfall with Ireland before sweeping across the UK. By the afternoon, most of the country will be battered by the high winds, which are predicted to reach 75 miles per hour over the Atlantic. On land, wind gusts are forecast to be as high as 65 miles per hour. The windy conditions will continue throughout the weekend and potentially into next week. Temperatures will drop into the minuses overnight in Scotland, which will lead to snow falling. WX charts forecasts snow to fall across all of Scotland in the early hours of Sunday morning and is predicted to last into the afternoon. Northeast and northwest England will be at risk of snow with up to 2 inches likely to fall. In Wales, where temperatures are forecast to be 0°C at 6 a.m. on Sunday morning, there is also a chance of snow. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to us on YouTube. If you like, donate to us, visit home on the page PayPal.